What attracts me to work in banking is that no 2 days are the same. It's a dynamic job where each day serves up something different, and it's a challenge to be able to adapt to that. You have to stay ahead of the game to be in the game, knowing that if you have a good day, it doesn't inflate your ego. And if you have a bad day, you have to be able to pick yourself up. You have to avoid making emotional decisions, and you have to keep your nerve.